Hey guys, today's video will start with a small introduction because we're going to use some weights today. I'm going to use 1 kilogram, each of them is 1 kilogram, 2 kilogram, and a 6 kilogram kettlebell. If you don't have a kettlebell, that's no problem at all. There will be a modified version in this corner where you use the 2 kilograms instead. If you want to do this workout with weights but you don't have weights at home, you don't have to even buy some. Just take 2 water bottles. Make sure they are same weight, and for your own safety, make sure they are not made of glass. If you want to do this workout, but you don't want to or can't use weights right now, just do it body weight. I'm glad that you're here with me today. For the future, I will stay with my no introduction videos because I think it's better to right jump into the video. So, right jump into the video.